Why would someone cut notches in the side of a bayonet scabbard? This is a Bulgarian AKM Type 2 bayonet, or 6X4, modelled after what Russia's currently using in Ukraine and what Ukraine's using against them. And as you see, it's got 7 notches cut into the side of the scabbard. It actually took me a couple of months of digging and talking to ex-soldiers before I found an ex-Bulgarian soldier who told me each notch represents 1 month of national service completed.